All right. So, season's starting soon. First official test day for us. We had like a quick outing in Zeelandsberg, but that's not the same. Like being in a new track and experiencing the cars go full. Thank you. Yeah, so I'm excited to finally be in the car again after such a long time. And yeah, we'll have fun today.
First, second, third, big corner.
You see this third corner inside of the
inside of the track.
The middle, yes.
This yeah, one in the middle. Middle, yeah.
Third, if you want to go out or stay in the middle, make transition here, go in back entry, go to the wall.
Okay. Also, normally you drive this way?
No, this way.
Normally it's this way, but when we try like race cars, it's a little bit better to go okay this way.
There is a big corner there. Right. You can make all the big corner, but make attention because in the end of the corner, there is not a hole. There is a volcano.
Oh, really?
In
the last corner, in the finish of this straight part. Yeah. When you go right yeah again, yeah, there is a big wall. Okay. Not wall, sorry, big hole.
Volcano.
So be careful in that.
Volcano.
Exactly. Yeah. Exactly. This one is the volcano. Yeah. Okay. And what we were speaking about for the layouts could be interesting to do straight. Here we go left.
And track entrance there.
Yeah.
Both.
Out there.
There.
On the left.
Okay.
Okay.
Sounds good.
From forfeiture, my kingdom for a whip rubber, fixating arm and leg and for the celly that lift, Vex, Barn, Lickers, Versace, nominate the punchline, intellectual crunch time, I rhyme a 40 pedal lunchline, rhyme niggas at once time, they bust a nut on busting that, listen, sure, average brother, pay minimal left, raving images, treasure, foul measures, for sake of hip hop, drug abuse, inducements, aborted seeds out of wedlock, edifices of crawling speeds and cock, cut the knot, this thing in this from the color streets of hell and the fly, this paradise was happy, not seen. This is the brand of Jocelyn, the first video, simple ghetto glorification, just the product of the people supply. Side economics and its players in the sequel. Grandmother's praying, God, listen to. Now, what you gonna do when time runs out on you? Visions of glory, realism, and gas. It's crooked, really fast, like sand through the hourglass. Visions of glory, realism, and sign. It's more to the time of the mind. Visions of glory, realism, and gas. It's crooked, really fast, like sand. Visions of glory, realism, the sign. The rock, the moon, and all mine. Set off, you'll make the plot, schism, the scheme. It's all in the place.
So, first laps here in Italy in the books. First of all, thanks to Alex and Manuel and the track owner for this opportunity. It was so much fun. It's a layout or a track layout which has everything, like some bigger corners, some smaller corners, very technical, especially in front of the wall. So first set of tires is used and many more to come, as you can see. So big fun and enjoy the next laps.
It's a very narrow and tight track, but it's still super fun. So we drove the normal variant. They said it's much more slower and much more technical. And now we're gonna try the reverse one. So that should be a little bit more fun, a little bit faster, a little bit longer corners. So we'll
everybody
see.
Tells you, you have to go faster than you expect. So okay, you go fast, you throw it, and the car goes vroom, and you're fuck, I need to do even more. So you go extra fast, and you go there, and then it works.
Irvindale?
For Banks?
For Orlando, yeah.
Banks is Irvindale, because it's so steep. With Irvindale,
so long, yeah, crazy.
With our F22s, we had like 750, 780 horsepower, and it was not enough, not even close. So you had to have the perfect initiation, perfect line, for it to work. If yeah, if it doesn't, don't have it perfect, you fall down. Yeah. So you have to have 1,000 horsepower up there.
I was lucky enough to go with Manuel in Irvindale this year.
Oh, okay.
To see the event. Mm-hmm. It was my first time in FD.
Yeah.
And was in the queue of the grandstand.
Okay. Yeah.
Like on the wall, on the bank.
Oh, yeah.
It was okay, first corner. And I said, wait a second.
It's way faster than you think.
Also from the grandstand, it's not the same. Mm-hmm. You see from the grandstand, okay, it's fast. Mm-hmm.
But you see, no, if you're next to it, yeah.
Wow.
It's super fast.
I really like it.
Yeah, that's what we did in the first year also. Like, we went all the way down and then right next to the wall. So you're like, the car goes here and you stand there. And you were like, oh shit, super fast.
I think it was like a New Year's Eve bang. I mean, like, I never felt a bang like this. Like, my whole body was like, and the hood was like 15 centimeters higher than normal. Like, crazy. Explosion. Dynamite. Dynamite deluxe. Shit.
Ja,
merci. Ich denke, das können wir zusammen machen.
Das
war
richtig lang,
Kollege.
Going to Irvindale testing. Eve's car, fuck up. Going to FD. English town. All the rounds. Eve's car fucked up.
At least you had luck in Gurnigel.
Yes.
My car was fucked.
I was able to do show runs. I'm a showman.
Ah, but it was stupid.
Okay, unfortunately, my intake manifold broke. It was like a nitrous explosion in the manifold. Good day for Josh, not so good for me. So, bella Italia, grazie mille, a domani.
Man, testing in Italy is always great. You get to see these nice villages, the churches, everything. And we just were in that one restaurant. Amazing. Like, the pizza was on fire. It's like just a small town restaurant, but the food is as good as in a, I don't know, big city restaurant. It's amazing here. Yeah, I think we come back just for the food and the village and the vibe here, be no problem at all. The best thing about being in Italy at these test days is being surrounded by this beautiful village. Every village just feels kind of the same. It has a chill vibe and good food no matter where you go. Yeah, I could be hours here just looking at the culture and the village. Super nice.
Back in Italy after a stressful night, after the issue with the intake manifold, we packed our shit together. I mean, Josh, Tom and Marcel stayed here. I put the car back in the trailer, drove back to the Drift Force headquarters in Salisburg, and guys killing it there. They changed the whole intake manifold from the spare engine. There was a lot of work because some sensors and stuff was not like the same calibration and all the stuff. They also removed the gearbox to fix the clutch issue. They worked like crazy, like all night long. This morning we did a little test run at Salisburg, and then put the car back in the trailer, 6 hours full sand with the Iveco, one set of tires now in the Toyota, and I'm happy again, I'm smiling, and let's go for some more laps with Josh. You know I love it when you're near me, you're near me.
Yeah, that's what I was saying at the beginning, it sounds plucked, and then when we went out it got even worse, and then you heard it clearly that it was not running on all cylinders. Well, we started very good and now we switched positions, so I'm driving up to Salzburg this evening.
Yeah.
Just joking.
Let's do that.
Thank you for the wonderful show.
Of course. Our pleasure.
Bye.
Bye. Grazie, ciao. Yeah? What do you do? Try backwards entries or what? I just saw you spinning the whole time.
To finish the tires.
Okay. You still had run lap. On the tires, the tires are not done yet.
Finish.
This is a finished tire there. This is a finished tire. This one has 1.5 laps.
Just in the last lap, the engine sounded a little bit off. It sounded a little bit deeper and like a little bit, what do you say, plucked. Yeah, plucked is the right word. Yeah, so I don't know. I came out, we checked the oil pressure, but it seemed normal. So now I'm just gonna try a lower map to see if it maybe changes it. Yeah, but it should be something minor, I hope.
Okay. What about you?
still shocked by the explosion from yesterday. I mean, at least it's closed now, so it's progress.
It's progress.
Damn.
Talk to you, baby, love. I'm saying the bottom line is bottom line.
Ok, finito per la giornata today.
Italian track day.
Italian track day.
Yeah, so now we go home. Or was there something
else? Usually we go home and need to work, but now we go to the next track.
Right.
Way! Bella Italia!
Important. Say to the wives, everything is good, car is running, we're happy to go to the next track. Very important, guys. Always take care about your wives. And Melanie and I will be golden retrievers, and I saw one for her. So she will be very happy when I send it. That's how easy you can keep your girls happy.
Funny, huh? We just arrived at the track. Now the plan is to get up with the tents, maybe go for something to eat, and then we have to fix my car, so we'll see if I can drive tomorrow or not.
You see, the reason you want to be better is the reason why you aren't. We are better because we want to be. All the do-gooders in the world, whether they're doing good for others or doing it for themselves, are troublemakers. On the basis of kindly let me help you or you'll drown. Because the road to hell is paved with good intentions.
That's how I intend. That's how I intend. Huh? Casino Royale. Leave the game soaking wet before I throw in the towel. My bet served me right. I'll be here for a while. Seen them run through a check. They were here for a mile. They were here for a sec.
So this morning we changed our injectors. Looks good now. Warm up the car and definitely
it helps.
So what I what's nice about testing? We had the same problem on my car when we tested in Salisburg. The injectors have some dirt in it. So, and now it's the same on yours. So definitely we need to check the fuel quality or maybe something with the cans. So we need to flush them out at home and maybe we see something in there.
Exactly.
But definitely one good advice to take some injectors with us to the rounds.
Yeah, it was a lucky call from Kuzmi.
Yes, yes. I was loading the car into the trailer and Kuzmi just gave me the bag, the plastic bag with six injectors. Take it with you, then you have it. Yeah, so yeah. Thanks Kuzmi at home. Very good job. We're proud of you. Mom is proud of you. Bienvenuti a Castelletto pour le journale de due avec Toyota Gazoo Racing.
Come?
Gazoo Racing, Switzerland. Drift show.
Drift show in Italy. Yeah.
Okay, so let's enjoy.
Thank you. I just wanna say thank you. Thank you, thank you. Came a long way, got some clarity, and it's pristine. When I recollect, could've had a baby at 15. Something saved me, cause I know now it's meant to be. I thank my pain for putting the strength in me. I thank my pain for giving me love. I thank my baby for showing me how to love. I've been going crazy thinking about my part. Thank you to who made me, I was built to love. Thank you for the violence, thank you for the scars. Thank you for the paranoia, not knowing who to trust. Look how it turned out, I'm exactly who I fought. Looking back at a lifestyle, when the damage that it caused. I was too real, I was too honest, could be dying on my head. I was 21 when I had the feeling that my time was gonna come. I was out of mud like a blood diamond, so I shine a little more.
Thank you, thank you.
Okay, so lunch break here in Castelletto. So far, a good morning.
Yeah.
By side of the small
incident.
Small misunderstanding. What did he say to you?
Well, to me he said, okay, the wind is coming this way now, so we can drive the bank because it's no problem anymore because of the smoke. And then I think he turned around, came to your window and said...
And he said, like, I understand, stop before the oval. And maybe he said start. So yeah. It's hard because sometimes, you know, like...
We stopped there all morning.
Yeah.
So for me, it's running. Why would he come there again and say, stop again?
I mean, you know, and then I just, it's helmet, loud car and everything. And I tried to finish and stay, and then I needed to turn. And as soon as I turned, I was like watching in the mirror and I saw you like coming sliding.
Yeah.
And
I saw you going. I had to go through the smoke trail and I was like, okay. Dive in there.
Dive in.
Then I see somebody's staying there, parked almost.
Yeah. So one Weisfab arm, which is not a big deal.
From my side, it's only a rim, a little bit.
Yeah. So it was small hit, but anyways, it shows like the Weisfab parts are like made to be a bit bent and stuff. And honestly, like we drove both back.
Yeah, it was fine.
We could have gone for I felt the wheel was not that perfect because it was a little hit. But honestly, the car was drivable, easy.
We could have gone for it one more time. Yeah, that's the important stuff.
Yeah, definitely. So far, good morning. We also did some engine test stuff. We drove some laps without anti-lag, without nitrous, different maps and everything. Also good for Patrick at home, so you can check the logs without the shaking engine and stuff. So important stuff done. At the afternoon there will be some more laps with the other guys, I guess.
Yeah, I think some more like show laps.
So we can drive together.
I hope so.
Nice.
And also drive with the locals.
Yeah, for sure. Let's do that.
Yeah. So the only thing, you know, like last year I asked like the judges, because I was driving always like 5 or 6,000 RPM and the higher gear and everything, and it was like most likely I got good line score and good angle score, but then for style I got less score. Yeah, and they told me, yeah, we don't hear your limiter, we don't hear you're pushing the car to the limit. And maybe that's
because you're driving bigger gear.
Yes. So maybe that's, you know, we come from circuit racing. And I try to drive clean. So, but being the David Beckham of drifting is not the high score. Not the high score. You need to be Wayne Rooney or Ibrahimovic. So that's the difference. But some part of your opinion and advice I really like, and the other part is I need to compare it together with still looking aggressive, you know, because that's what the drift master shot. When I drove like my season in King of Europe, Conway was driving as well, so I got podiums and everything, and I was always driving like very clean, and I got rewarded. So maybe I learned the wrong driving style, you know, and now I need to adapt. So, and for now, I'm definitely, you know, like, and also I'm now, especially for the second corner, I'm very proud now about driving, because before it was like a great transition, and now I didn't use hand brake and anything. I flick the car, use the left foot brake and go to the corner. So that's for me something we need to show at Drift Masters. Don't use the fucking handbrake reaching a wall or something. Because as soon as you use the handbrake, they think you're not committed to the wall. So that's it. But
yeah, still I try to like drive the same. And we can see the difference.
Yeah, definitely. And maybe also we try anti-lag one. The smoothest one. It's good. Thank you very much. Appreciate. How are you? We'll be right back.
No, so great fun.
Yeah, it was amazing. Super fun track, fun people to drive with. Definitely, definitely.
At the end, some three cars, four cars stuff.
Yeah.
sometimes it was a bit weird because you have some slower cars between. And
it's a challenge.
Yeah, for sure it's a challenge, but it's also weird. But yeah, so great fun, good testing. I feel like I also improved the feeling of the car for myself, you know. I feel close to the car now because I was playing a lot today.
Yeah, it was a great opportunity to do different settings, different stuff.
Yeah. So, and also like with each maps, I played around also with each maps, like 0, 2, 3, 4, small anti-lag, big anti-lag. And you really notice the difference.
Oh yeah, for sure.
And it's nice to test it here, so you can, if anything happens at the competition weekend, you can adapt. So
that's why we came. That's why we're
definitely
here for.
Definitely.
Tomorrow is one more day to come.
Crazy, yeah.
It'll be fun.
Yeah, crazy.
Yeah, for days of driving, that's, it's been a long time since we've done that.
Yeah.
It's been a very long time.
And it feels good.
Yeah.
You remember 1 year ago?
One year ago.
Year?
Yeah, like not the same.
I mean, crazy. So, honestly, let's get some plans for some more driving in the next few weeks, and then go to Valencia and finally drive with comfort, confidence in the car.
What is the first one? We go to Valencia.
Ah.
No, to Florence.
Ah. Yeah, why not? let's ask the Italian guys if they still like us. Because I saw you drifting the bank one lap before.
Yeah.
And then you finished like at the last quarter.
Yeah.
Okay? And then you saw as we switched position, I was like, fuck that guy. So I just stay committed. But the bank feels nice.
Yeah, the bank
it's
fun.
It's kind of back in FD.
Yeah.
So
small Erwindale.
Small Erwindale. Small Irvindale a Italia. E tonight osteria pur mangiare le belli. So now I removed this and this, and it was able to start.
The throttle, you check the throttle if it's closed.
Yeah, it's closed now.
And it works.
Yeah, it works. It stay closed also.
Okay, perfect. You need mud to check the mud.
No, I think you know if it's again something, then I just
stop the nitro. You need nitro. Push the tire.
Yeah.
But I don't know about explosion again.
Cannot
about the valves and everything. Okay. I don't know. Maybe the valve was frozen and just put nitrous in.
You don't have heaters from the bottom.
No, we have.
But you don't have one valve for safety in the manifold. Make a 5 bar of
how to release.
We changed valve, lights, this throttle body, injectors, everything.
Yeah, something happened like
this.
I don't know, yeah, if Eric is involved or something in the setup, like this jam, the donut, how many donuts?
2-3 days. More tires for choice for today.
Alright, so you can
need
relax
to lift
now.
This here.
Okay.
Or you can take it.
Maybe we can
about
continue
talking with Manuel. Okay, thank you guys.
Bye, man. All right.
Thanks. Oh, good.
So enough for today.
I think so. Yes. Yes. Finish.
You want to stop?
Yeah. Yeah, you know, like I don't. You know, like it was crazy again. Like. So and I don't know how much pressure went into the engine. Yeah.
Okay, but if don't do nitro, try the car.
good to try.
I can try it all. We can check everything and we can try it all.
In case he has anything in the vase or he would make a disaster. Like
Yeah,
but running before he start the car, running good.
But if you have a problem with the vase train, like, or something, if you start the car, you feel something not normal.
Normally, yes.
If, can you stop with that stuff when I'm behind you?
Yeah. Crazy.
Hopefully we figured it out. Yeah, my car didn't had any trouble so far. It's still good. Not so pretty anymore, but, but it works. It's fine. The only small complaint I have is the front end just felt wrong. It felt like on full lock, the car just keeps turning a little bit more and then you can't get it out of there. And unfortunately, that happened when I was behind Eve and when he shut down, so there was almost no way I could correct it anyhow to avoid it.
Yes. So I feel like the car is like very, very light, like really, really nice. I also like the power of the engine because it's not crazy torque. It's like a lot of on the higher RPM. It's like fast. You know, when you accelerate there, it was like good job. So and then I also feel like in general the weight balance is very nice. But I just, like you said, you told me this car likes faster tracks because here it's like a lot of work on the steering.
Yeah.
Because sometimes you're like on the steering, you need to correct a bit to go back to angle and everything. Like, you're a gangster driver. Like,
you gangster driver.
You fucker, you know. Like, I was really, 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 really nice and really comfortable on the seat. Only one thing I would change when we chase Alex, so he went very wider,
and you shift up to 4 key, which was very nice for the speed, but then you downshift like one, then we had regrip, then you need a second. I think the way from the handbrake to the gear, it's too long.
Yeah,
it's like 2 seconds, you know.
You need to. It's better if you put the handbrake straight.
Maybe inside second grip inside, like for me.
Yeah,
just the way.
But the weight not too much light.
Yeah, but it feels light. 300. Maybe you know. Maybe the weight is on the right place. Yeah. You know.
The weight is in the middle of the car.
Yeah, on the turning point.
Good job.
Thank you very much for the ride. We appreciate it.
Very cool.
Very, very cool. Okay. See you next time.
Yeah, you will.
Okay, so that's it from the test days. Almost 4 days of driving. For you, pretty much.
Yeah, today I got some good laps in.
Nice.
A lot of them.
I saw you sanding it in the back of the track. I was proud. Because I saw like you did the flick for the initiation. I was like, oh, he's fast. But he made it.
Yeah, like, no, it was super fun. The track is awesome to drive. It's fast, even though it looks small, it's pretty fast.
Yeah, definitely. I had like on the GPS, I had like on the hairpins, I had like 75 kilometers per hour. So it's not that slow. Yeah, so basically yesterday, I would say big day for us too. A lot of driving. A lot of confidence in the car. Somehow this morning on lap 2, again a nitrous issue in my car. I really don't know why. We need to check the locks at home. And I mean, the car when I restarted was like just crazy on idle, and then we released all the nitrous pressure and everything, and it was normal on idle. But honestly, after an issue like that again, you should not run the car anymore.
Especially you told me you saw that the intake was frozen, so definitely something not
something
working right.
Definitely wrong.
But I saw you in Vaca's car.
Yes.
How was it?
Yeah, so Moss, his tuner, was asking if I can drive a lap with him. Honestly, I really feel like it's good to drive also with other drivers, like directly in the car, because first, you can learn some stuff and you can see some stuff. You can feel a different car, even if it's from the passenger seat.
Yeah, you feel very much from the passenger seat.
Definitely.
You see the driving style of the other guy.
Exactly. And also, it was like small feedback for him. Definitely, the car feels very light.
Yeah.
It has a good engine setup, good amount of power. And what I can say, he really fucked the car. Like, he really drive her hard. So, but it's cool. It's
nice.
Gangster.
Yeah.
So, yeah.
Cool.
Let's go home.
Yeah, unfortunately, back to the snow, I heard. Huh?
Back to the snow. And I think there also will be the Italian Championship, round one, at the end of April. Let's see if it's possible.
Yeah,
let's go there. And Tom, back to Estonia. Enjoy the time in the shadow. No. No, Switzerland is not better. So here it's just, man, it's just paradise. I don't want to leave. Crazy. So, good stuff. Right.
Yeah, thank you.
Thanks, Marcel.
See you soon.
Thanks, Tom. Awesome days. And let's continue.
Nice.
I heard him.